degree you chose and what options do you think?
This profession is generally harder for women. My perception is that it is a very competitive profession.
Do you have any recommendations ki kaise hame zyada bridge karna chahiye education ko?
The seniors don't ask wo kaam kar rahe hain, wo kaam nahi kar rahe hain. Kehne ke liye to like they did do an internship, but asal mein like the internship was pretty much useless.
As a law student then, so you have had your share of challenges as a female law student that you find yourself in?
As a law student, I feel like whoever is out there is like, you will have to look for the opportunities. Nobody's gonna tell you. People are very, they don't encourage, but they're welcoming. That is another factor.
बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम अलैकुम नाज़रीन। प्रोग्राम वेमेन इन लॉ के एक और एपिसोड के साथ एक दफ़ा फिर हम आपके सामने हाजिर हैं। मैं हूं आपकी होस्ट वाइज़ा रफ़ीक और मेरे साथ मौजूद हैं नदा उस्मान।
अस्सलाम अलैकुम नाज़रीन। आज का शो हमारे लिए बहुत स्पेशल है बिकॉज आज के शो का फ्लेवर थोड़ा सा मुख्तलिफ है। हम यूँ तो वेमेन इन लॉ की बात करते हैं, वो ख़वातीन, वो वकला जो हमारे पास ऑलरेडी प्रोफेशन में आ चुकी हुई हैं, उनके बारे में हमारे एपिसोड चल रहे थे। बट इस दफ़ा हमने पहली दफ़ा दावत दी है एक लॉ स्टूडेंट को। वी हैव विद अस मिस अलीज़े अकबर मीर। शी विल बी रिप्रेजेंटिंग द ओपिनियंस एंड द पर्सपेक्टिव्स ऑफ लॉ स्टूडेंट्स एंड विल हेल्प अस अंडरस्टैंड के जो हमारे नौजवान हैं, हमारे आने वाले जो फीमेल स्टूडेंट्स हैं, उनकी क्या परसेप्शंस हैं, क्या अप्रिहेंशन हैं। सो अलीज़े, वेलकम टू द शो।
वेलकम
अलीज़े।
सो अलीज़े, सबसे पहले तो ये बताइए कि आपने सिंस यू आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग द स्टूडेंट, सो व्हाई यू चोज टू स्टडी लॉ? आई मीन व्हाई नॉट एनी अदर प्रोफेशन? व्हाई बीइंग अ लॉयर?
सो बचपन से ही लाइक आई वाज ऑलवेज ऑल अबाउट द राइट्स, लाइक टॉकिंग अबाउट मतलब ये गलत है, ये सही है। सो हर एवरीबडी वुड जस्ट टर्न टू मी एंड लाइक तुम वकील बन जाओ। It was just a thing in the family ki like tum vakil ban jao, and like okay, so I started looking into it. It seemed like a really good profession, especially like considering I felt like it was a really fast way to make a difference through like public interest litigation and stuff like that. So matlab it seemed like something I really wanted to do and like do for the rest of my life also.
Acha, that's very like different from usually what I hear when I ask my students ki why law, because generally logo ka hota hai, koi mujhe kehta hai Boston legal, koi mujhe kehta hai ji maths nahi aati thi ya kuch. So I'm happy to know that at least we have this one dynamic
young lady
who's actually motivated ki nahi maine ye profession karna.
But also those two things also played a role.
So, right. I was waiting ye kab aayega
validate karte.
Sahi hai,
sahi.
So that's very interesting because you know as a law student, of course, I mean we'd like to know a little bit about your journey, the degree you chose, and what options do you think is somebody who's pursuing or considering this degree, aap Pakistan mein kya options hain unke liye, and क्या pros and cons hain aapke liye?
So I am doing the University of London external program. And it is something that was a straightforward choice for me because maybe because of the school that I went to, it was matlab straightforward ki matlab this is something that has to happen after your A level, or I could go abroad, but that was not something that worked out for me. Or I knew about lumps, but lumps was like 5 years ka. Now I look at it, Punjab University is also 5 years, and like us point pe I did not do much of a research either. So it just seemed like something that was honestly laid out for me when I completed my A-levels.
ठीक है, सही है। I mean that makes sense because I mean अगर आपकी schooling उस तरह की रही है तो एक वो natural progression बन जाता है उस तरह से being an option. But do you think that there are any like what has your experience been like? Because I mean now you're about to graduate, you've seen some of you've interned, you've had some sort of experience and insight into the legal profession.
So I never had any lawyers in the family. And I knew कि this profession is generally harder for women. And I thought कि मतलब during my time at law school, I can really try to like get out there and familiarize myself with like what the profession is like to some extent. Obviously, it's not going to be literally a reflection of what the law legal profession is like. लेकिन मुझे था कुछ idea हो जाए ताकि it's not like an entirely alien concept to me. So I started interning. I first in my A levels actually I interned with Blackstone School of Law. That was a really good internship. Then in my first year of law school I interned at AGHS. Okay. That is something I wanted to do before I like the summer usse pehle wali, but I chose not to. I was like okay, law school ke when I'm there I will you know get into law first. Abhi nahi. एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू गो टू AGHS बिकॉज ऑफ आसमा जहांगीर ऑब्वियसली, बट द समर लाइक फेब में शी पास्ड अवे, सो आई कुडंट, लाइक दैट वाज समथिंग आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू डू बिकॉज ऑफ हर. आई वेंट एनी वे, शी वॉज नॉट देयर, बट इट वॉज स्टिल रियली गुड. लाइक आई लर्न अ लॉट एंड आई डोंट नो, इट्स रियली लाइक माई law firms usually like make you do a lot of research.
Yeah.
So litigation wala factor is something that I want to do litigation. Mm-hmm. So litigation wala factor was not really there, but research ke perspective se like I think I did learn a lot in all of my internships, because after AGHS I worked at AG office the next summer, which was abhi last summer, and wahan pe bhi like I worked a lot on research, like I did a lot of research. तो एक तो ये प्रॉब्लम है कि लाइक यू कैन ओनली इंटर्न समर में, समर में कोर्ट की छुट्टियां होती हैं, सो योर लिटिगेशन एक्सपीरियंस कैन नॉट, लाइक यू कैन नॉट रियली
गेट द बेस्ट ऑफ इट इवन इफ यू वांट टू, व्हिच इज एक्चुअली अ वेरी कूल ऑब्जर्वेशन, बिकॉज आई हैव लाइक नॉट रियली थॉट ऑफ इट लाइक दिस सिंस व्हेन आई वाज अ स्टूडेंट. I knew I don't want to litigate and I don't want to practice law. I was very clear in my head. So, I'm law ki degree to kar rahi hu, but mujhe litigation nahi karni. Somewhere maybe kuch preconceived wo jo cheeze discouragement dali hoti hai, shayad that played a role, because mujhe
it does.
At least mere around to yahi whispers hote the, acha law to kar rahi ho but court ke cherry nahi jana and all that. So mujhe kabhi maine sachi nahi socha ki acha summer mein internship hai aur mujhe courts band honge, you know, like mera dhyan bhi nahi kabhi us taraf gaya, but since she wanted to do litigation she was able to pick ke karni ho hi nahi sakti because courts are also usually band hote hain.
Also there is this ke jo bosses hote hain they have this perception ke nahi jo internees hain internship ke sath ek waise hi research ko associate kar diya jata hai unless and until you have license wo aapko courts nahi bhejte aur license aane ke baad shuru mein jab courts bhi bhejte hain to wo sirf dates lene ke liye ya bahut hi minimal si koi proceedings hai uske liye bhejte hain but when you are a student and you are working then you cannot do anything besides research and that's आई थिंक इस चीज़ के ऊपर भी हमें बात करनी चाहिए कि आप कुछ ना कुछ करें. ऑल्सो बिकॉज दे आर मैनेजिंग विद स्टडीज, फिर कोर्ट टाइम के बाद जाना होता है, लॉट ऑफ फैक्टर्स.
इट्स वेरी लिमिटिंग बिकॉज इफ समबडी इज इंटरेस्टेड, आई मीन रिसर्च इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बेसिक एलिमेंट टू योर लिटिगेशन करियर, राइट? आई मीन दैट्स व्हाट आई अंडरस्टैंड,
या या
द लिटिल बिट दैट आई डू अंडरस्टैंड ऑफ इट. बट खैर, हैविंग लाइक लेट्स टेक द कन्वर्सेशन बैक टू एलिज़े. I mean, I really want to know as a, like, as a student, aapki generally perception, when you stepped in and now when you're about to graduate, have they changed?
Well, when I initially started, I thought ke matlab jo pad rahi hun, it would play a role or it would be similar to that at least. It wasn't, it isn't. And this is something that I've realized before starting my career, like my professional practice actually. So there's that. I did not realize it would be this competitive. It is so competitive.
It is.
It's so fast. Matlab kuch na kuch is always happening. So there's that I know is there. Apart from that, I feel like it's people don't really encourage you. They're sure very welcoming, but not that they don't encourage you much. So I think that's about it.
So what did you perceive about this profession when you first joined in and now when you're about to graduate? Do you think there's been a change in the way you look at the profession?
Definitely. What you've studied is not what is going to be there. It's really different. And this is something that I've already figured out for myself. Abhi practice shuru bhi nahi hui hai. And apart from that, my perception is that it is a very competitive profession. And I did not realize that. I did not know it was this competitive. I did not know it was this fast. It is very fast. So many things are always happening.
So Alize, you're saying that education, mein jo aapne university mein dekha, uske baad professionally you saw things quite different and you have a certain very different perceptions. Which means that there are things ke jahan pe hamara education system lack karta hai, legal education mein bahut se flaws ya kamiyan hain, because usi wajah se phir bachchon ko professionally jab wo field mein aate hain to bahut cheeze farak lagti hain. So how do you think we can fix all those, you know, blocks ke jahan jahan pe gaps hain? Do you have any recommendations ke kaise hame zyada bridge karna chahiye education ko aur practice ko, taaki itna alienated na lage system?
I think the internship programs that exist need to be more inclusive, and they need to be more they need to encourage students to, you know, come join them. Matlab you go for an internship, not like it didn't happen for me, but a lot of people that did go to internships, the seniors don't ask wo kaam kar rahe hain, wo kaam nahi kar rahe hain. सो लाइक कहने के लिए तो लाइक दे डिड डू एन इंटर्नशिप, बट असल में लाइक द इंटर्नशिप वाज प्रीटी मच यूजलेस बिकॉज व्हाट डिड यू लर्न? नथिंग. यू वेंट देयर, यू हंग आउट विद योर फ्रेंड्स, यू केम बैक. सो आई फील लाइक द सीनियर्स नीड टू टेक द इंटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम्स दैट दे डू ऑफर मच मोर सीरियसली देन दे आर.
So like they need to probably take more responsibility and invest more in terms of at least you know putting some effort ताकि जो एक time आप commit करें जो like it, the learning graph should be there at least.
And not only seniors but बल्कि bar councils भी. अभी पिछले दिनों I was reading this news के Indian bar council ने ये किया है कि अब जो Indian bar council है और जो universities हैं वो दोनों मिलके they will make sure कि हर graduate को internship opportunity मिले. लेकिन यहाँ पे तो बच्चों को figure out भी खुद ही करना पड़ता है ना कि हम कहाँ
स्टूडेंट्स नीड टू बी टोल्ड कि अच्छा यू नो दिस कुड बी अ पैसेज दैट यू शुड टेक.
यू नो लाइक I would, you know, bring to forth the attention by some of the members of the fraternity. जो इस तरह के training programs वगैरह शुरू हुए हैं. I feel like Khatana's Law Chamber भी कर रहा है. Kayum साहब के भी जो video lectures होते हैं बहुत informative है. फिर Gender Equality Diversity Committee ने भी study tours वगैरह शुरू किए थे, which gives the students a practical insight into how the court works and कौन पर्सनल क्या करता है. सो डू यू थिंक सच प्रोग्राम्स कैन आल्सो प्ले अ पार्ट इन सॉर्ट ऑफ एक्लिमेटाइजिंग द स्टूडेंट्स एंड शुड दे बी मोर इंस्टीट्यूशनलाइज्ड इन देयर करंट?
आई डेफिनेटली आई थिंक दे दीस सच प्रोग्राम्स आर डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू हेल्प स्टूडेंट्स आउट एंड दे गन इट नो के लाइक देयर इज समबडी आउट देयर विलिंग टू हेल्प देम. एंड अनदर थिंग दैट आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड टू दैट इज दैट इंस्टीट्यूशंस लाइक law schools don't think it is their responsibility to
true,
like
that's a huge problem and even bar councils also I think all the stakeholders should be you know more active on
exactly
this.
Like law schools are like acha courses complete karwana is our job, uske baad you're on your own, do whatever it is like if you're lucky you're going to have a teacher that you can you know later work with but like law schools as a whole don't really care,
but that's really that's unfortunate because I feel like you know you're It's in everybody's interest to invest in these programs and help the students develop because ultimately you will be the resource that they will be needing.
Yeah.
So they're sort of building into you what they will be reaping out of your you know development later. So उसमें तो ठीक से और बाद में क्योंकि सारे seniors यही complain कर रहे होते हैं कि यार कोई अच्छा student आ नहीं रहा या फिर where are all the good ones because like if there are no mechanisms to really sort of integrate them in the profession and assist them and facilitate them. So I mean the things that I think she's been able to identify and that we've talked about in this conversation are information awareness level ke upar problems hai, programs well thought out nahi hai internship ke, even your institutions are not that you know they don't consider it their responsibility or they don't build the kind of lies on.
Another challenge that I feel like that exists is another problem with the law school is that they are in a competition.
Yeah.
So, you know, if there's an event kisi aur university mein, kisi aur law school mein, they're going to be like, okay, you know, our students cannot go. But they don't realize that if your students are going, they're going to be networking
with lawyers. And also exposure.
And they're going to be networking with students of other schools and universities. And that is also if school, universities and law schools are more open towards the idea of letting and telling at least the students, okay, this is something that is happening. Yeah. This could also bridge the gap between the University of London students and this Punjab internal
students. Yeah, I feel that that's a very keen observation as again because ये बहुत होता है and इसकी वजह से बहुत नुकसान हो रहा है उल्टा and उनका अपना भी and overall profession
क्योंकि आप limit कर रहे हैं बच्चों को बहुत सी opportunities से.
But I wonder debates और moots कैसे करा लेते हैं.
Competition होता है ना, वो फिर हमारे बच्चे जीते हमारे, so that's another way of looking at it.
Exactly. Yeah. So, मतलब उस time पे you're literally like it's representing your school.
As a law student then, so you have had your share of challenges. But, I mean, are there any particular challenges as a female law student that you find yourself in?
As a law student, I feel like whoever is out there is like you will have to look for the opportunities. Nobody's gonna tell you that is given. I feel like people are very they don't encourage, but they're welcoming. That is another factor, and. As a female, people think कि मतलब आप rights वगैरह की बातें करियो क्योंकि आप एक लड़की हो. दैट्स जस्ट समथिंग दैट पीपल एसोसिएट टू योर जेंडर एंड नॉट समथिंग बिकॉज ओके आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट ह्यूमन राइट्स बिकॉज आई एम ए ह्यूमन. I don't think that's something that people really exactly
and
understand.
And also because ek so, perception bhi hai na ki like kuch areas hai suited for women.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And if you're talking about rights and family and all that, to you know because you're a woman, that's why. But you know, kuch hardcore areas consider hote hain like hardcore corporate practice ho gayi, criminal ho gaya, kuch fields taxation wagera ke andar.
So I guess that I would like to add to that. So I'm looking into you know different areas of law where I want to like you know maybe. Experiment and see if that works for me or not. So whoever I meet, I'm like, okay, you know, where do you work? Please tell me about it. Like, this is just something I've been doing lately with a lot of people. So I met with this lawyer actually, and he was a criminal lawyer. And I was like, okay, matlab, okay, so you work at a criminal firm? He's like, yeah, it's great. I was like, okay, so how many women do you have? And he's like, oh, koi ladki ka scene nahi hai, koi ladkiyan nahi. We don't have women. He literally said
that. Point blank.
And I'm like, okay, why not? He's like, oh, this, it's not a place for women. Like, ladkiyan, like, the girls cannot survive. I'm like, why not? He's like, okay, firstly, they're going to be really out of place because, like, men are going to be in and out. It's going to be very, very overcrowded. You're not just going to feel out of it.
That's
place.
All over, I think. That's all over. And in sessions court and in the criminal courts, if you actually go and see, there are a lot of women who have their sitting places and their chambers within that premises. So they sit from 9 to 4 literally in the sessions court and clients do come to them. So it's not that. I don't know why people...
No, actually he makes it worse. Haan. Then he says that we did have a female work with us, but then we hum bhi unko thoda sa uncomfortable feel karate hain. Said this.
What?
I'm like, what? And he's like, matlab, we'll be talking about her. She cannot, we will not take her name. We're talking about her. She knows we're talking about her. She's not going to say anything because hum to naam nahi le rahe hain na. And I'm like, how is this okay? And how are you so okay with,
and
you know, how are
you? So, aapne usse ye nahi pucha ki why do you even do that? I mean, what is the point?
I was surprised. He's like, oh, matlab mama hame pata hota hai chale jaane, so we're just like, the sooner the better. Like, okay, great.
Oh my god. And then the blame is on us ki ji ye to inka turnover rate bahut zyada aur ye chhod ke chali jati hai. But nobody is going to ever look into the factual or structural reasons for that
they
happening, which is unfortunate.
Accepted ke matlab ladkiyon ne to chhod ke chale jaane, to might as well make it more difficult for the ones who want to stick around.
Brilliant.
So that is it's sad.
All right. So Alize, abhi tak aapne student life mein jitna bhi kaam kiya, you have interned at various places, you've been a brilliant student also. So what has been your most memorable moment, most memorable incident, ya koi functions, koi events aise rahe ho jinke bare mein आपको लगे कि वो याद रहेंगे हमेशा?
More than one, you can also
let yes, please, please.
You have such a varied graph. That mashallah so much that we, if there are more memorable experiences.
Yeah.
There have been many actually, yes. The first one or like the main one that I want to mention is when we expanded women in law to Islamabad.
Oh, yes.
That
yeah.
is something really important to me because, matlab, universities or school ke andar, you go to, you go out of the city, hota hai. But for the work, I went for the first time, matlab, Lahore se bahar. It was really good because we had 100% turn up there.
Yes, yes.
It was really good.
More than 100% actually. Had to then deal with.
So I feel like that is really good because the conversation was really good. You see ke, matlab, women are coming to listen to you. They want to be a part of this union that we've, you know, established. So that was really good. And another thing that happens quite often actually, and that is something very, very memorable every time, is that after every Kanundan event, we have this dinner that we go to. It's become a ritual. So those are really fun. Matlab, har event ke baad we go, we have dinner, we talk about everything that has happened with everybody. That's really nice.
That's really kind. That's really sweet.
Yeah.
Because, you know, I mean, these experiences are obviously adding to, you know, or maybe hopefully compensating for anything that might have gone wrong.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's a chance to bond over it. So that's a wonderful feeling. Do you think that other law students, like you feel, I mean, while talking to you and seeing you, how you work and how you've been committed to the profession, even during your years as a student, do you think that generally the students are the sort who are taking or are interested in taking such initiatives, or do you find the same passion in like majority of the students, or do you think that these are just exceptions?
It really depends. A lot of students Okay, so I was really lucky and I'm also very privileged. These are the two things that are there. Lucky because my parents were always like, they encouraged me always, okay, you know, yahan hai, chali jao, there, go. Privileged because I never had to worry about things that many students that are studying do. Matlab, I never had to worry about paying my fees, but I also know students too, matlab, they're working so that they can pay the fees. So in terms of that, I will like to acknowledge that I was very, very privileged. But looking at students who can do and don't do, it's a big number. And there are times ki I will say, ki, you know, I will ask my friends and I will ask students, ki, okay, this is happening, this will be good for you, let's go, it's going to be nice, I am going, you should come. Like, nahin, abhi nahin, you know, dekhi jayegi in the future. I'm like, why? Like, you know, this is something that is going to happen for you. Abhi nahin to later, so might as well, you know, get comfortable with it. But they're not like, a lot of students really don't want to bother with it. And it's really sad because you need to be, I mean, it's your choice, sure. But I feel like it helps you maybe to, for you, I don't know if it helps career-wise because it's too soon to say for me. But your personal growth, I feel like you become more of a professional.
And that ye cheeze ab ho bhi rahi hai because pehle to bilkul hi bahut itna vibrant culture nahi hota tha jitna ab hai law schools mein bhi hai aur outside the law school within our city and outside the city so much is happening. So many people are doing so much. Like while you have like yes a category of people who might not really be interested in taking initiatives, on the other hand there are a lot of young people who are taking so much initiative
and who are giving so much to the profession
and not just the profession, like society se related efforts ho rahe hain, koi marches ho rahi hain, koi climate ke liye kar rahe hain, so like whoever, whatever means anything to anyone, they are invested. So it's such vibrant times to really be a young person in this country. I mean there's, I feel like there's a lot of opportunity.
So Alize, koi aise khas project, something special that you're up to or you're doing jinke bare mein aap batana chaho aur aap encourage karo aur apne fellow students ko bhi so that they can come and join or something like that?
So I do have a project that I've started myself with Kanoonan. So it's called Kanoonasan. We make legal awareness videos on case laws that come out. So that's really good and that has actually like really helped me keep updated with the cases, like Supreme Court ki judgments or high courts ki judgments. So I mean that is something that I think has really helped me because we go to lawyers that are really like who are the experts of this certain area of law just where judgment hai. So I feel like that is something that helps me. And students do need to take more initiatives. Kanoondaan itself was like a student-based thing. Students are taking it forward. Like although a lot of people from the team are graduated. Working. So I feel like students can do so much. They just need to look for it. Nobody is going to come to you and serve it to you. You have to get out there, look for it. It will be difficult, but you find your way.
You know, that's really important also because I feel like all that research that you did initially in all your internships is now helping you probably with this process. And it's a very innovative thing to develop something like a platform like Kanoondaan. Kanoonasan is something that probably all the students were always waiting for, you know, the kind of revolution that they were waiting to happen for to happen.
So I mean, it has really, like, abhi is point pe, people come to me, ki, oh, humara case hai, can you look into it? And I'm like, listen, I have a news for you. I'm not a lawyer yet. So I mean, I feel like it will, you know, inshallah, I hope that it plays a role in the future.
It will, and I wish you all the best with that. And you know, really, with all everything that you've been doing for the Women Law Platform, as a student, representing your college, managing stuff for them, and then Kanoondaan, your internships and everything, I mean, it shows a very promising future to me at least. And I really wish you all the best with that.
Thank you so much
for being on our show.
Thank you so much for the opportunity.
But before we go, I think we should take a message from her. For
your fellow students,
A, your take on Women Law Platform, and then of course any messages that you may have.
I think I would say that students should be consistent. They need to, matlab, if they are saying that okay, you know, we want to do something, don't just limit yourself to like a event in a year. That's not really going to make a difference. You're working on your. I don't know if it will help in the future or not, but personally, your personal growth is going to be much faster when you're getting out there, you're meeting new people, you're getting to know the people that you're going to be working with in the future. So be consistent, go to these places, meet people, even if you cannot participate or you cannot volunteer, that's okay. just get out there, put yourself there. It helps.
Thank you, Alize. Thank you so much
Thank
for coming.
Thank you so much for the opportunity.
No, it was a pleasure having you. नाज़रीन, इसी के साथ हमारा ये एपिसोड इख्तिताम को पहुंचा. एक नए एपिसोड के साथ, एक नए मेहमान के साथ एक दफ़ा फिर आपके सामने हाजिर होंगे. तब तक के लिए मुझे और निदा उस्मान को दीजिए इजाज़त. खुदा हाफ़िज़.